two laps to go. Dale Earnhardt Jr. and teammate Michael Waltrip lead the Pepsi 400, right behind the Hendrick teammates of Jeff Gordon and Jimmy Johnson.
Let's work with Gordon to get by those DEI cars.
All right, I'm going to give Jeff a little bump and push him to the front.
The action on the track really heating up now, but it looks like the Hendrick cars are going to have a tough time passing the eight. Now Johnson pushing Gordon past Jr. for the lead. The crowd on their feet cheering the two Hendrick cars.
Watch up high. The 15's getting close. Contact with the 15.
In trouble in the tri-oval. Johnson's into the wall, coming back down across the track. Now barrel rolling in the tri-oval grass.
I'm okay. Tell Jeff to 1-1 for the team.
All right, listen, buddy. We're out of the race, so you're going to have to swap cars with a 24 and make sure we bring home the win for Hendrick Motorsports. To swap cars, use the interactive crew chief feature and select the 24 car. Then select the swap cars icon, and you're all set. Once you're in the 24 car, just hit the gas and bring home the checkered flag, bud.
All right, bud. Swap cars with a 24 now. You got it.
Down in victory lane, Jeff Gordon and the 24 team celebrating a huge win in the Pepsi 400. And here comes Jimmy Johnson to congratulate his Hendrick Motorsports teammate.
Great job. That's the way to take it home. I couldn't have done it without you, man.